I don't wanna talk to you. Girl, this ain't no rendezvous. But I just got off the train, and you waiting there for me like you always do. Now I'm stuck with you, yeah, I'm stuck with you for the rest of my life. I'm not in love with you, but just comfortable. When I confess that I tried to get rid of you, but it's impossible. How is it possible that such an obstacle keeps on following me? Or do I follow you? Yeah, I think I follow you. You are my past, you are my present. Yes, you're my future, but we develop together objectively. Your actuality, you're my reality. Still chasing a dream. She just playing hard to get. And on the other hand, you won't let me leave. But I'm fine with it, cause we know nothing's as good as it seems. So I've stayed with you, cause deep down I know you'll never change. Unless I change you, rearrange you into her. But for now, I'll just complain about how I need money to spend money just to make money, and how it affects my everyday life. Cause I'm getting paid, but I'm only getting paid in reality checks. Does that sadly reflect my work ethic, or does reality get the best of me? Convince the rest of me to cancel my date with destiny and settle for less.
Throwing it over.